look at the difference without Too Faced and with Too Faced. If you are loving their Born This Way foundation, for the first time ever, we have your shades. 5 minutes to fabulous. It's here for the very first time. It's our today's special, which means it is a 1 day only opportunity buy. We're giving you all the flex pays you need. We're including free shipping. And let me show you exactly how easy it is to choose. We have every shade available. However, they are going very quickly. So we'll give you a full tour and tell you everything you need to know this hour. Here's where it all begins. You're gonna prime with our Hangover Primer. And then you're getting your chance to shop this shade in the Born This Way foundation. That's a $39 value on its own. We're also gonna give you the setting powder for that silky lightweight powder that's gonna set your makeup. That's the travel size, full size of the Hangover Setting Spray. That's your primer, your setting spray, and your refresher all in one. And to give you the perfect gorgeous lashes, their number one best-selling prestige mascara in the United States, the Better Than Sex Mascara. That's another full size for $24 on its own. You're getting everything you need to get a perfect, flawless complexion. $16 is what you would spend for the primer. Born This Way, this is the full size. That's a $39 value. We're including the setting powder for you so you can complete the look. The Hangover 3-in-1, that's a $32 value. $24 is what you would spend for the Better Than Sex Mascara. So don't spend $126. You can get everything you see here for just $62. Your flex pays are just $15.50. So basically for the price of the mascara and the full size of the Born This Way foundation, you're getting a 5-piece complete system, brand new from Too Faced today. Jillian Barbary is here to take you shopping.
Hello, ladies.
She has covered beauty and fashion on television for more than 25 years. And so, Jillian, so great to see you. Good morning.
Sarah, good morning. It's so thrilling to be here because I love a perfect, flawless face, and I don't have a lot of time if you're like me. Two kids, on the go, two jobs. This is the flawless face in less than 5 minutes. Five easy, very easy steps. And Sarah was mentioning the primer. I love calling this a moisturizer because it has probiotics and it's based in coconut water. Yes, it happens to prime your skin. Then we're gonna go through all 35 shades. We've expanded the line. We want to include everyone. We have your shade and we're gonna match you today. Hate powder, I know. This has hyaluronic acid in it, which is a moisturizer. It's based in coconut water. When have you heard a powder do that? And then the 3-in-1, this is gonna set everything. It actually moisturizes, replenishes, and then sets your makeup. And then of course, the number one prestige. Let's find your color.
Let's go ahead and find the perfect shade. In fact, you might see yourself in our host portfolio here today. If you're a Helen type color, you're gonna be a light beige. Bobby wears golden beige. Amy wears the warm beige. Valerie's also wearing the warm beige. Leslie and I both wear natural beige. Carrie's a warm nude. Michelle is more of a golden, and Marlo is the caramel.
Yes.
So if you see yourself reflected in those shades, it just gives you an idea. Here are the 12 most popular shades to choose from, and walk us through each one of those, if
okay,
you would.
Okay, so here's what we've done. We've made it very, very simple. We've broken it down into 5 categories. Either you fall within fair, light, medium, tan, or deep. That's as simple as it gets. And within each of those categories, the colors are extremely forgiving. Now, if you want, if you don't see your shade here, because we're putting 12 of the really popular colors up, then go to hsn.com because there are 35 colors to choose from. And everyone basically knows if they're in the fair or the light or the medium. You know where you are. I'm in the medium. And I want to mention, there they are, and you're going to see them online as such. I want to mention that if you are fair, and there are a few to choose from within that, you cannot go wrong. It's extremely forgiving. Here's how forgiving it is. I wear sand, okay? And if I get a little bit of sun, I can wear the honey. Well, I just got color matched by one of our experts, and she said, because I do my own makeup, and she said, you're praline. And I was like, I'm praline. I could do praline, I could do honey, I could do sand. So we want to let you know that it is really forgiving. The really big part of this is the coverage though. You are going to get medium to full buildable and undetectable coverage. Can we go to our model, Marissa? She is proof in the pudding. We did a little split screen on her. And her issue, oh, Marissa's not there right now. Okay, well, her issue is that she has just the skin tone isn't exactly even, and whose is, let's face it. It is going to cover up and mask anything that you want without making your skin not be able to breathe. You can still breathe with this foundation. It's going to give you that full coverage that we all want to look like we're born this way, but let me tell you, a tiny little pump, and I mean half of a pump, is going to do your full face. It's based in coconut water. It has hyaluronic acid, which is a binder, a moisture binder. I mean, look at the coverage already. And it is also has alpine rose extract, and that's a rose that can withstand. Obviously, this is extremely light. Mm-hmm. This one, in fact, is porcelain, so that's going to be in the fair category.
And it has like skincare built in, right?
Well, hyaluronic acid is one of your skin's best friends, and the doctor will tell you, your dermatologist will tell you how good it is. Here's a great look at Marissa. Marissa, just one for 1 second. I want you to show. See how on her forehead she's got a little bit of the discoloration? We all have something, whether it's age spots
sure.
or sunspots. Marissa, what color are you using? Is that natural beige?
Natural.
Natural beige, okay. So if you have skin that's similar to Marissa's, and all of our colors, all 35, by the way, have a warmer undertone, all of them. So gone are the days of the masky pink looking, you know, oh my goodness, look at her before and after. The mother or the grandmother's foundation that was full tended to be cakey. Well, mm-hmm. because of technology, this is so light. This feels like a rose petal
it's
on your skin.
It's almost like a second skin.
It's almost, exactly, and that's why we call it Born This Way.
Yeah.
We want it to be light.
And look at the difference. In the before picture, you have dark
circles, everything.
A little redness, a little ruddiness around the chin area, and notice how it evens out your skin tone. If that's something that you really struggle with, because I will tell you, I was not born this way.
Yeah, right? None of us
I am wearing natural beige, so I can even out my skin tone. I have a lot of dark spots from all my years in the sun, and maybe you're just prone to freckling. But what I love is that it looks like you, only better. You're getting a really natural look. I want to pop up that shade chart one more time. So if you are on the fence and you're trying to find the perfect shade, know that you really can't make a mistake, because we have the fairs in the top row and the light shades. And then we go to the mediums about the middle row. I'm the third one in on the medium. That's me. That's natural beige. You said that sometimes you wear sand, Jillian.
I can do
the next
sand,
shade.
But then I can also go into honey,
you
which is in the tan section. So if you are on the fairer side, we've got cloud and almond and porcelain. Remember, these are also, and vanilla. These are also the 12 best sellers. There are 35 on hsn.com.
Yeah. And talk about women of color too.
Sure.
I know sometimes they've been left out of
not anymore.
All the choices of the shades. And we have your shade. You can shop all the shades on our
of
website.
Of course. We're
at
all hsn.com.
We and I love that. Thank you for doing that.
Of course. All inclusive now. We have so many shades for everyone's skin tone. And all you have to figure out is exactly where you fall in that the five categories. So again, fair, light, medium, tan, and deep. And within each of those categories, you're going to see a selection. So remember, they are very forgiving, and they are certainly going to cover everything. So if you have sunspots or age spots,
amazing.
Remember, this is based in coconut water, all right? So there's no oil, and the coverage you're getting is unbelievable. It's undetectable. It's full, full coverage. Now, you can do medium if you want, but it's full coverage. It's gonna cover up any
that.
Little marks, flaws, mm-hmm. demarcations, any issues that you have. Maybe it is sunspots or age spots.
Look at the difference. You see that one hand has, you know, the redness, the veins, you can even see that.
And it feels light and like a
freckling.
Rose petal. It feels so light on you. I also wanna mention that the powder that goes on top, and I hate even calling it a powder, is also based in, believe it or not, coconut water. I know, it's hard to believe, and hyaluronic acid, which is your skin's best friend. One size fits all, so you don't have to worry about color because it's quite translucent, it's very translucent, but the way that it feels on your skin is amazing. Now, I put on porcelain earlier. Porcelain mm-hmm. is in the lighter family, so think about where you are again. We're gonna show you some of our models, and maybe you can relate to them, as well as our hosts here at HSN. This is, again, Donna wears sand. This is going to be, she's gonna show you a full face. She's putting a little bit of our moisturizer slash primer. I hate calling it a primer because It's a drink of water for your face. It literally has built into it probiotics. It's an energy drink for your face. It smells like coconut water. That's why we call it a hangover cream. So it does happen to prime as well.
We're not suggesting that Donna has a hangover.
No, she doesn't.
We actually
but tonight, after the show, we know she was last night. We're going to work on one, for sure.
She was with you at midnight.
She is putting on the sand. Now, she's buffing it in with our kabuki brush. You can use your fingers. I use my fingers. I put it on just like a moisturizer. You can use a sponge, but she is choosing to use the kabuki. Now, again, this is a five-step flawless look in under 5 minutes. This is not gonna take her 5 minutes at all. So there she is. You don't even need a mirror. You just put all this on. It's so forgiving.
I love
the more
how
you buff
it
in,
just blends
softer.
Blends so beautifully.
Beautifully. And remember, it's highly pigmented, so a little goes a long way. Now she's putting on our finishing veil. Remember, this too has in it hyaluronic acid and coconut water, which is a moisture binder to your skin. That hyaluronic acid is your skin's best friend. So you can go right under the eyes. Look at that. Why? Because it's not going to sit in any fine lines or any wrinkles that you have. It's so finely milled. And there she is putting on that finishing spray. What is that gonna do? Well, you can use it throughout the day. It's going to moisturize and it's going to set Donna's entire look. Now she uses the number one prestige mascara, Better Than Sex. It is all about that wand, that beautiful hourglass-shaped wand that picks up the pigment. The pigment has in it, it's got the blackest of black, rich color. It also has something called a Senegal tree extract that's gonna curl your lashes naturally, and that's part of the reasons it's the number one mascara, prestige mascara in the entire country. So we have bragging rights and we're going to use them. We love that.
And that's impressive.
Miss Donna, look at that.
Okay.
Boom.
There's our Miss
Donna.
Out the door. Okay, look at her eyelashes. I mean, that instantly lengthens and curls and thickens the appearance of your lashes. And that was your 5 minutes to fabulous.
And
in fact, I think she did it in about half the time.
Yeah, you can do it about 2.5
Donna had a quick
easily.
Makeover there.
And think about it.
What
if
a big difference.
If you're ready to face the day, you've got to drop the kids off or whatever the case, you're going to look polished like Donna right there. She looks polished. She looks pretty. Mm-hmm. She looks ready to face the day without having a full face of makeup. And remember, you are getting rid of all of your imperfections and you're not hurting your skin. You've got great ingredients inside of this.
In fact, let me just remind you, everything that you're getting, we're concentrating on the foundation because that is their hero product, but they're all customer picks. You're getting everything you need from beginning to end. You're getting that beautiful, fabulous primer. That's the Hangover Primer. That's a $16 value.
Which is a coconut,
look at that.
Moisturizer.
So it's like your skincare built right in, creating that perfect canvas. You are getting the foundation. This is a full size of their number one best-selling foundation, Born This Way. It looks like Natural Beige is our number one bestseller right now, followed by the Vanilla. So make sure you get in on your color early because we've already had some of our darker shades go very quickly today. We also have the setting powder included for you. That would be another $15 to buy the setting powder. You're getting the full size of the Hangover Setting Spray. That's your 3-in-1, your primer, your spray, and your refresher. That's $32 on its own. Everybody is getting a chance to get home the full size of the Better Than Sex mascara. I was going to ask you how you came up with the name, but maybe that's for another show. But
well,
if you were to
use
add
it,
all of that together, $126. So it's like buying the foundation and the mascara, and you're getting everything that you need in this kit.
For a dollar less.
For a dollar less.
It doesn't make sense.
Than the mascara and the foundation. I should say the mascara and the foundation on its own. I want to show the shade chart one more time because I know that's your biggest decision you need to make is... Where are you? And talk about the fair and the lights one more
time.
Yeah,
so here we go. We've got fair in that group. We've got cloud, almond, porcelain, vanilla. In the light, we have light beige. We have golden beige. Again, get on there, get online, go to hsn.com because you could be bordering the light and into the medium, which is where a lot of us fall. The medium has the natural beige, the sand. As you get into deeper tones and richer pigments, tan will have honey and butter pecan. By the way, there's a few more on there. So if you go to hsn.com, you can see that. The deep, well, you could have chai or cocoa. And we are an all-inclusive brand. If you are new to Too Faced, then welcome. We love you. This is our almost sixth year here. And all of these things that we put together have been very, very popular within the line itself. And these are sort of go-to products that are quick, convenient, make you look polished without spending a ton of time. So it's five easy steps to a flawless look in less than 5 minutes. You saw how fast Donna did it. This is one of those things that, you know, you think about, what do you want to cover up? We called it Born This Way because we want to look flawless, but sometimes you don't want to deal with the time. It's so time consuming. Remember, a tiny half of a pump is going to do your whole face.
Half a pump?
Half.
Wow.
Let me show you a full pump, okay?
Okay.
That is a full pump. I could do my face, your face. I could paint the wall with this. I mean, it's crazy. And this is porcelain.
You're right. That's too much product.
This is porcelain. Thank you. So I'm just showing you. It's so pigmented. There's so much that goes into this. But once it's on, and I have a Bengal cat tiger at home, and she just clawed up my hand. If I had a matching color, you'd see how flawless it covers up all of those scratches. This is porcelain, okay? Obviously, I'm darker than porcelain. Mm-hmm. It's going to give you that medium to full, undetectable coverage, alpine rose extract, based in coconut water, hyaluronic acid. Those are our three big ingredients for your skin. We like to say it's where makeup meets skincare. Get rid of all of those
flaws. What if you have oily skin?
Oh, well, it's based.
What if you have dry skin?
It's absolutely perfect for that. If you have oily skin, because it's based in coconut water and there's no oil, you're good to go.
Okay, great.
If you have dry skin, we've got hyaluronic acid, which is a moisture binder. It's going to help bind moisture between the foundation and your skin. And what does that do? That just makes your skin look fuller, plumper.
And what are they saying? Our survey said.
Oh, yeah.
100% said this foundation blurred the look of their imperfections. 100%, I think that's everybody,
yeah,
said this foundation made their skin look absolutely perfect. 97% said this foundation provided natural-looking coverage. If you have been looking for the perfect foundation, your search is over because we are giving you all the shades that you need. This is the natural beige. You can see the before and after. That's my color. Maybe you're a sand. Do you see yourself, your skin tone
like
in
Donna.
These models?
Donna's a sand.
Donna was also a sand. You can see that color. That's after one application. Here's the honey. So you have a little bit of warmth to your skin tone. That's
yep.
our Michelle yarn. So she's got a little bit more warmth, a little bit more of that olive shade to her skin tone. Look at these before and afters, and then look at the shade charts on our website at hsn.com. We've never offered all these shades for every single type of skin tone out there, and we're so thrilled that if you haven't been able to find your shade, well, this is the time that your search is over. Here are the 12 best sellers. So far in the top row, it looks like Fair Vanilla is going to be our number one best seller. So if you're not sure where to fit in the Fair, would you say go for the Vanilla?
I would do Vanilla.
Okay.
In fact, one of our models, Alex, has on the Vanilla, and you can sort of get a better look in person and say, yes, I'm very Fair. That is one of the categories I know we've done extremely mm-hmm. well in, but if we get a little bit deeper, you're going to be into the light, and then we have medium, which is where I fall, where Donna falls, and then we get into the deep, and then, of course, the tan, rather, and then the deep, which is the darkest, the deepest and the darkest. 35 shades, and again, as you go through and you look at this, we are going to make your day so easy. If you're off and you drop the kids off, and I've got two, I get up in the morning, I have two different schools to go to. It's a whole nightmare. So this is going to wake your skin up. Not only is it a primer, but it's based in coconut water as well. It has probiotics. What do probiotics do? They wake up your skin. It's very lightweight. And did you smell it?
What does
I mean,
it smell like?
Sarah, coconut smell. It's gorgeous.
You can actually smell the...
So it's very lightweight.
Oh,
perfect.
That's so pretty.
Isn't it gorgeous? Perfect to get underneath your foundation. Remember, half a pump will do you. There's that beautiful vanilla on our gorgeous Alex. Now, she just puts that on all over. Flawless.
Okay.
She can get full coverage without looking done or cakey.
Right.
And you're not going to see where the makeup starts and the skin, or the makeup ends and the skin starts.
Mm-hmm. It kind of just blurs that line between yeah. your makeup and your skin. You don't look like you're wearing makeup. You don't see weird lines. It blends so beautifully. And again, it's buildable. If you want just a little coverage,
look
or
at
if
that.
You want a lot. But look at the difference. Look at, now you see her eyes. Now you see
well, it's
the
just
shape to her
flawless
cheeks.
Flawless canvas, right? So the before, whatever your issue is, sunspots, age spots, broken capillaries, brown, mm-hmm. sully, you know, dull looking, whatever the case, that is going to cover up anything. And I don't even use concealer with this because I go right under my eyes. Now, if you're of a certain age, maybe you're in your 40s, 50s, or 60s, and you're thinking, well, I don't want to put powder on, especially in that delicate area, this is a veil. It is a light veil that's based in coconut water, and it's based in hyaluronic acid. So it's got moisturizing benefits in the powder. So we like to call it a veil, a finishing veil. It's just gonna pull your look together. After you put that on, you're good to go with a couple of pumps of this, and it's just gonna refresh you throughout the day. We call it a 3-in-1. It also has the vitamins, the probiotics.
Ooh, that feels so good.
It feels amazing. If it's hot and it's humid like it gets here, right, in Miami, and of course in